I wonder if the embassy or someone can get me a maid. It's a nice apartment and I don't mind dusting and sweeping, but I hate cooking.
I'll ask them.
And while you're at it, find out when I go to work and on what.
Yes, ma'am.
Quer mais alguma coisa?
Have another drink?
No, thank you. I've had enough.
No true whiskey or soda.
Well, do you hear that?
I'm practically on the wagon. That's quite a change.
It's a phase.
You don't think a woman can change?
Sure. A change is fun. For a while.
For a while? What a rat you are,
Dylan. All right. You've been sober for 8 days. As far as I know, you've made no new conquests.
Well, that's something.
8 days. Practically whitewashed.
I'm very happy there. Why won't you let me be happy?
Nobody's stopping you.
Why don't you give that copper's brain of yours a rest? Every time you look at me, I can see it running over its slogans. Once a crook, always a crook. Once a tramp, always a tramp. Go on. You can hold my hand. I won't blackmail you for it afterwards. Scared?
I've always been scared of women, but I get over it.
And now you're scared of yourself. You're afraid you'll fall in love with me.
That wouldn't be hard.
Careful.
You enjoy making fun of me, don't you?
No, Deb. I'm making fun of myself. I'm pretending I'm a nice, unspoiled child whose heart is full of daisies and buttercups.
Nice daydream. Then what?
What is this?
I think I will have another drink.
I thought you'd get around to it.
Make it a double.
Let's consider it duplo.
Duplo?
Why won't you believe in me, Dad? Just a little. Why won't you?